rev it up.
We're gonna blow you away.
Oh, any old which way we can.
No posers allowed.
That's the best. That's the best one. Collective personality of Vixen.
I think the Vixen personality is the culmination of the four of us. I don't think there is any one personality other than the love of rock and roll.
You know, everybody thinks of things that I wouldn't think of, and that's the beauty of it. Yeah. I mean, everybody writes, and we write all different ways. Any combinations, you know.
Vixen is a die-hard, demanding rock and roll band.
The whole idea behind the Edge of a Broken Heart video was just sort of it was sort of an introduction to the band, you know, so it showed us on stage, and then
we were kind of nervous and excited at the same time because it was our first video. But we had that video camera, too, and we did a couple weeks with that, the little,
that's right, eight millimeter
stuff, the Super 8 stuff, the black and white.
Grainy, funky day in the life of Vixen kind of stuff, which was really
fun. We had fun.
Remember that day you and I ran around in the alley? We couldn't get it to work. We were trying to take a picture of this. The film kept falling out of the camera. I'd be like getting all official with the camera and stuff, and it kept like, the thing would open up and Janet would go, Janet, the film, it's going to boink, and the film would go.
That one was fun to do. Because it was our first.
Yeah, we didn't mind getting tired or doing the same thing 50 times. It was like,
and that one.
This is great. I had.